shapes and images have such symbolism to me. And sometimes when I work a subject for a long time and I see the same shape and the same image appearing in my work over a long period of time, it's revealing and it's interesting to me in a sort of a profound way about my own inner workings. So it's sort of a reflection of what I maybe subconsciously have been thinking.
The natural world has always been a part of my life. I'm always in awe and amazed by the natural sense of design in everything that I see. And it can be microscopic or it can be huge panoramas. It just always works beautifully, visually and aesthetically. And so I've always loved that beauty and always felt like I should do it justice by mining the information as much as I can.